Okay, something I just noticed. This is a cool statue, apparently of Kaiser Karl der Große. And I just noticed, there's assholes all over the world. This statue had a big sword in his hand there, as you could see. Some asshole broke it off. So, people are the same all over the world. Fucked up. Anyway. Well, maybe it was an American that broke it off, who knows. So this is a big tourist area. I'm a big tourist. Can't really pretend I'm not. Just that I don't really give a shit. Kind of interesting, some of the stuff. Looks like there's some boats here. This is the Main River. And yeah, tour boats would be fun. Grace was here. But she's not, so I don't think I'm gonna bother. Anyway. So this is where I'm gonna try to walk today. Alright. Okay. So where I'm coming from. This is some old iron bridge here, pedestrian bridge. It has words up on it, some inscription. The top there, you really can't see it. It's in Greek. Kind of interesting. And again, this is the Main River. I thought, saw something I thought was pretty interesting. This boat, Viking River Cruises, the Viking Spirit. It's amazed how long this sucker is. See, there's the beginning of it. It's like a train. For long. Kind of interesting. So, way down there is what looks like an Isuzu rodeo, but here they call it an opal something. Okay, here's one of these tour ships docked here right next to where I'm walking. And this is another long ass one. Looks like a train. So long. And anyway, this is the direction I came from. It's a building up there with Degussa. Sounds familiar. I think that might be the company that makes the special coating for the stuff I need. Pills I want to make up. So, little park area alongside the river. People jogging, walking their babies, pushing their strollers and stuff. Just a look inside. Looks like a nice restaurant in there. Pretty fancy place to take a cruise. Be worth doing. If I was here with somebody I cared about, I'm not going to do it by myself. How lame would that be? This is for Dad. This is one of these cruise ships here, river cruise ships. And I got walked to the end of it. Notice the Dutch flag, the name River Princess, and where it's from, that being Arnhem, where Dad says our people came from. And there's a Viking pride taken off. Huge long ship. It's crazy. It's like a freight train. Okay, there it is. Anyway, the River Princess from Arnhem. Just noticed, still walking here on the alongside the Main River. Just noticed everybody seems to be looking funny at me. And I think it's because I'm wearing a t-shirt. And every one of them's got a jacket on. I don't know. Always like the cold a little bit. Just handle it better than most people. But this kind of proves it. I was thinking, shit, this is, it's comfortable. But everybody else got jackets on. Everybody's looking at me funny as some guy just had a big thick coat on. And pulled his jacket up and goes, rrrr. Just thinking about through all these people. My breath is making steam, but I'm not cold, so whatever. Anyway, thought that was interesting. Here's more of what I'm looking at. Just walked underneath this bridge. I don't know what I'm walking up on. I don't even care. I think I'm gonna walk across this bridge and see what's going on. There's a bunch of people hanging out on the other side. I'll have to see what that's all about. Let's see. So, some big tower looking thing. West Hafton, whatever. Anyway, so this is about as far to the west that I'm going to walk today. I'll go up these stairs, go across the bridge.